active of games when it comes to the kills, but two deaths, we're happy with that. Oh god, I love this game so much. I wish I could buy it just like straight off. Oh my lord. Yeah, level 11, man. We're doing well. 11. Oh, seriously, Gary, I could play this all day. Oh man, if I wasn't so broke next week, I would. I don't even know when this is out. When is this game out? Do you know, Gary? Like, when is it out? I don't even know. We're gonna play as Reaper. I'm gonna try Reaper for a little bit. I'm not very good with Reaper. I keep saying that. Who am I good with? I'm good with Tracer. I'm good with Bastion. I'm pretty good with Pharah. I think those are the only ones I'm really confident about. I mean, I'm pretty good with Mei at times, but other times I get destroyed. And then Widowmaker, I can kind of hold my own. Basketball, anybody? Bang. Alright, okay. Well, good thing about Reaper is that... a couple of things, actually. First of all, he can turn into a ghostly spirit. I don't think he can be shot in this form, so he can kind of teleport around. And then he does actually have a legit teleport. It takes a little while to get going, but it's a pretty big teleport. I was playing Slayer on Colosseum earlier, and I got a perfection. 22-0. Very good. Wow, 22-0 is an excellent perfection, Gary. Well done. Good work, man. Good work. 22-0. Jesus Christ, dude. Everyone, go watch Gary the Almighty's Halo stream. Apparently, he's MLG pro. Hell of a lot more pro than I'll ever be. Alright, D.Va. Don't worry, the power is here. There you go. Good thing about Reaper is that he's very, very strong. He has like a couple of shotguns, and it just makes him really, really difficult to, you know, fight against, to defend against anyway. He's kind of like a heavier Tracer, but Tracer has more movement, more maneuverability about it than our Reaper. Although saying that, the teleportation that Reaper has is not too bad. Right. Well, they've captured it without me, which is quite upsetting. Oh, hello! Lucio, please! Lucio, please! Nice, Lucio's dead. There you go. Lucio is one of those very annoying support roles. Right, let's see what we can do. Oh, we're defending? Oh, god, yes. I thought this was just capture the point and be done with. No, this is one of those back and forth ones. So as you can see at the top, we're currently on 14% and they're on 16%. Is that it? No, we're on 14%. They're now on 27%. We need to capture that and then hold it until we get to 100%. I think we've seen pretty much every game mode now. I think? Maybe? What on earth is going on in here? What on earth is going on in here? Oh god! Okay, nice, nice, nice. I mean, look, oh god, Lucio. Lucio. Oh god. Cool guy, Lucio. We're not using our Y yet. We are not using our ultimate yet. The ultimate, Reaper, you really need to be like in a crowd of people to get the most out of it. You can get like 3 or 4 really good kills if you use it at the right time. Like now, Torbjorn! Oh, no? Alright. Oh man. Got Top Gun, Big Gun Runner, First Strike, and like 7 Scattershot kills, and about 10 Rocket kills. Dang, Gary. Gary, that's some hot stuff right there. Good work. Good work, man. God, I wish I was that good at Halo. Oh, man. I mean, I don't play these games to be good. I play them for fun, so that's the main thing, right? Come here. Come here, you big fucker. All the power. Oh, God. No, we're dead right now. We're dead right now. D.Va, please save me. D.Va, girl, please. Oh, D.Va. Oh, what a bae. D.Va. My ultimate bae right now. D.Va's, like, a young lady that flies in kind of Titanfall mech suit. Failed the objective. God damn it. Alright, is it best out of 3? Yeah, it's best out of 3. So you play 3 rounds of capturing 1 point. They're 1-0 up, unfortunately. Not the best Reaper, unfortunately, but again, it's a character I'm slightly familiar with. Gary says, I'm not good at Halo, just my main account is stuck in rank I don't belong in. Gold 3. Ah, man. I recently did my rank games for Team Arena. I was really happy with my win rate. Can't do accents, guys. I mean this Reaper right now, and by this Reaper, I mean me. I'm putting up a lot of damage. Oh, it's the Mercy! It's the Mercy! Mercy! Get Mercy killed, please! Mercy, why do you have so much health? Oh, my KDA is currently 6.7 in Team Arena and 8.9 in Slayer. That's good. That's a really... Because I was so frustrated last month at trying to get, like, Platinum 1. I kind of just really frustrated myself because I've always been gold. I've never got better than gold, so for me to get to Platinum 1 is a big, big deal. So yeah, I appreciate the struggle, I know. The Platinum 1, though. Platinum 1 was a good thing. I mean, I know there's a lot of Halo players out there that get Onyx in every single playlist, but I was just happy to get Platinum 1 in Breakout, which is my main playlist anyway. Absolutely love Breakout. I think it's the best, one of the best modes in Arena. One of the most enjoyable for me, anyway. Right, let's see if we can do this. Hello, is that Mercy? Wow, that's a really brave Mercy if it was. Oh, Torbjorn. I can't do accents, guys. Can't do accents, guys. I mean, this Reaper right now, and by this Reaper, I mean me. I'm putting up a lot of damage. Oh, it's the Mercy. It's the Mercy. Mercy, get Mercy killed, please. Mercy, why do you have so much health? Oh, my KDA is currently 6.7 in Team Arena and 8.9 in Slayer. That's good. That's a really good KDA. Yeah, I mean, you can just kind of work for it, man. If you're getting, like, high KDAs, then to get to Platinum 1, you'd probably have an easy time, to be honest. Just work up from Gold 4 all the way to Platinum 1. It doesn't take as long as you'd think. It didn't take me that long to get from, Roadhog, right, okay. Or is it Junkrat? It's Junkrat. God damn it, I keep getting those names confused. If I get Junkrat and Roadhog confused, I apologize, ladies and gentlemen. I really, really do. They're not similar in any way, shape, or form. One's a little guy, one's a massive guy, but still, I get them confused. Mercy, give me some heals, love. Give me some heals, love. I need some heals right now. Alright, what have we got in here? Oh, hello. Hello, Torbjorn. Torbjorn! Oh god. Yeah, Reinhardt, go swing it. Yeah, leave me alone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone, please. Oh god! Oh, Gary, we're being overrun, buddy. Being really overrun right now. God damn it. God killed me there. Roadhog. Right, okay. Or is it Junkrat? It's Junkrat. God damn it, I keep getting those names confused. If I get Junkrat and Roadhog confused, I apologize, ladies and gentlemen. I really, really do. They're not similar in any way, shape, or form. One's a little guy, one's a massive guy, but still, I get them confused. Mercy, give me some heals, love. Give me some heals, love. I need some heals right now. Alright, what have we got in here? Oh, hello. Hello, Torbjorn. Torbjorn! Oh, God. Yeah, Reinhardt, go swing it. Yeah, leave me alone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone, please. Oh, God. Oh, Gary, we're being overrun, buddy. Being really overrun right now. God damn it. God damn it. The Roadhog with the grapple, I think that's his name. I'm gonna go with that. They're at 85% at the capture point. If I could run faster, I'd be able to do it. But then again, they'd be able to run faster as well. So, you know, it wouldn't be even by any stretch of the imagination. Oh god, get out of there. Get out of there. Oh, please, 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 please. Oh, I didn't see the turret. I did not see the turret. Doesn't matter. Wow. Reaper? Reasonably difficult to play. Either that or I just make him look really, really difficult. Oh man, Junkrat. Junkrat's the little one, Roadhog's the big one. Yeah, was this the wheel? The wheel that killed me! Again, probably someone else that profited from my death. Bang! There you go. Again, another Upstart DJ, play the game, and I'm on the wrong end of it. Oh man, salty alpacas. You know what, why not? We love a bit of diva action, so there you go. Three? Four? Salty alpaca, one more! Can you get one more for the commendation? Diva, please. We went 8-8. We got 8 kills, we got 8 deaths. Neutral. Neutral's alright. I mean, it doesn't win you games, but it's alright. It's not too bad. Not too bad at all. Alright, let's keep going. Let us keep going, shall we? Let's keep the party going. Let's see if we can get one more level up. Oh, Oh, switching servers. Okay. Can I quickly open this loot box? Let's see if we can quickly open this loot box. I'm gonna open a loot box. Here we go! Oh, no! Oh, I knew that was risky. Oh, I knew that was so risky. Oh, well. We probably would have got garbage anyway. I don't know if it will tell us. I don't know if it will tell us at some point. Alright, we're attacking. Let's use... We got a lot of good players here on this team. Let us use Roadhog. Yeah, let's use Roadhog, shall we? Yeah, well, a bit of Roadhog. The guy I most associate with, because I'm actually Roadhog's twin brother. Yeah, I look exactly like Roadhog, believe it or not. Yeah, what does Roadhog do? He can fire that on the left trigger. He can also fire that on the right trigger. I think this is a more concentrated hit. Left trigger a bit more concentrated than right trigger. Yeah, he's got two abilities. One is a grapple, which can be used to drag people over and to stun them, and he also has a heal as well. He's also got 600 health, which is absolutely loads. So we can take a pounding, and that's what we want to do. We want to take a pounding, just so we can shoot some guys. I don't know how to use sprays. It's really annoying me. Oh god, how do I do it? How do I do it? How do I do sprays? How do I do it? Is it that? No? Is it that? No, it's pause. I don't know how to use sprays! Is it in this? No? I don't know. I don't know how to use sprays, ladies and gentlemen. God damn it. Alright, let's attack. Where are these buggers at? I'm going to be the front line right here, but we're also going to be kind of sneaky. As sneaky as a giant Batman can be. Yeah, there's a tracer down there. Took a bit of damage already. In fact, let's go. Alright, let's do this. We're doing it. Oh god, hello. Oh god, alright, okay. I think there might be a Bastion there. Is that a Bastion? Oh god, yeah, it's not a very long grapple hook. Okay, I'm gonna get a... can I get a bit of healing? Nice. Right. Let's see if we can get in close. Yeah, there's a Bastion up there. Hanzo. Hanzo being very brave right there. Come here! Boom! Take that, Bastion. Bastion, I love you, but you're dead. Right. Oh, Tracer. 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 Tracer, please. Oh, Tracer, please. Tracer. God damn it. Tracers are just so hard to hit. Using that rewind ability. God damn it. I sometimes get my R's and W's mixed up. Gary, my MacBook froze, so I had to restart it. Could you please tell me what your reaction to my KDA was? Sorry. I said it was very good. Yeah, I can't remember the numbers. 6.7 and 8.9 are excellent. And I suggested that with KDAs like that, you should probably just earn the platinum, just like grind it out instead, because you know, you're obviously quite capable of earning it. In my opinion. I think you can get to platinum easily, so yeah, just grind it out, man. Don't worry about it. Grind it out, go from gold forward to platinum, and then go further. Because you're obviously very good at the Halos. Despite what you say, you're obviously very good at it, so yeah. I'm going to heal a bit here. There you go, the little respirator attack. Oh god. Nope, yep. Oh, god damn it. I don't want to get close. What's this guy's ability? Oh yeah, it's like the rattly gun thing. Let's see what we can do here. All right, yeah, it's this one. It's this one. Can we get Mercy as well? Can we get Mercy or anyone else? Anyone else? All right, I don't know if we got anyone else there. All right, we're attacking the point. Nice, nice. I'm planning to grind arena soon. Hopefully tonight. Yeah, you should. I mean, like, don't frustrate yourself about it, but. I'd say that you are very much good enough to get to Platinum 1 at the very least. Gold rank, I believe, is... Gold, in my opinion, is the mediocre rank. You know, I think people like you, and sometimes me, deserve better than gold. So, yeah, grind it out, man. Seriously, you can do it. You can do it. Alright, D.Va. D.Va! Oh, God. Oh, God, Pharah Rocket. Come down here. Come down here. Stop flying. Stop flying, you big bug. Come here. No, she's on the bridge. Right, can I get anyone with the chain? Bastion, get over here. Boom! Bastion! Nice. Yeah, that grapple followed by the shotgun to the face is such a powerful combo. I mean, I think there's one map as well where you can use the grapple to kind of pull people into a hole. There's a big massive hole in the middle of the map, and you can grapple people into that hole. So, yeah, the grapple hook, very good. It's not, can't be used to get to higher places, unfortunately, but it's pretty good at, you know, getting people. Oh god, here we go. Yeah, we got the Bastion on the payload method this time. You know, Bastion can just do so much damage from up there. I mean, unfortunately, I think he's died, but, you know, a lot of damage there. Alright, can I get closer? See, even with all this HP, I'm so, like, worried. I just worry so much. I have to kind of be careful. I mean, I lose so much health so quickly anyway. I'm gonna grab that shield. 75 armor, nice. Oh, Barret, please. Barret, please. Come here! Boom! Oh, did I not get it? I usually play Warzone, so my arena rarely gets super good. Yeah, I mean, I play a lot of Warzone too, but I make sure I get my rank up games done. The rank up games that I want to do in arena each and every month, because I want those sick emblems, man. I want them sick emblems, yeah. Right, what do we have here? Oh god, Bastion! Oh god, hello. Alright, we're gonna heal up. Then we're gonna go out there, and we're gonna use our ultimate. Here we go! Oh god, please. Alright, I got the turret. Oh, was it only a turret? I thought it was Bastion. What a waste. Who's shooting me from down here? Genji? Alright, Hanzo and Genji. The Hanzo and Genji gank. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Did he die? Yeah, I think we lost him. I think he might. I think he may be dead. Let's assume that he's dead. Let's just assume that he's not here anymore. Alright. Oh, Mei, I can kill Mei. There you go. I'll take that. We got a bit of Mei killage there. Alright, Bastion, make yourself comfortable up there, mate. Get your shoots on, and we'll see what's going on right now. Barret, please. Oh, god, I wanted that. I wanted a bit of that. That's fine. Oh, nice. 75 armor as well. Getting the heals going on. Torbjorn. Boom! Take that, little one. Tear that, little one. Oh, that turret, though. And that Bastion there. That's a good place for the Bastion. My best rank was in Big Team Battle, which I'm just terrible at. Well, I mean, Big Team Battle rank, I think, isn't that only followed on Halo Waypoint? Like, it only shows, like, certain ranks on certain playlists, doesn't it? So, like, Free For All, Team Arena, Slayer, etc. Platform and Big Team Battle, though. There's a lot of variables in Big Team Battle, so it's not too bad getting Platform on that. I think my best rank is, like, Plat 3 on Super Team Fiesta. But, again, that's not, like, one of the main ranked maps. Oh, did Big Team Battle used to be ranked? Oh, right, okay. I didn't know that. I got Halo 5 pretty late. Oh, Pizza Guy! Pizza Gaming! Welcome, my good friend. How you doing, man? How you doing? Apologies, Pizza Guy, and I suppose apologies to you as well, Gary. I did say I was taking Saturday and Sunday off, but I thought I'd do a cheeky stream. Because why not, eh? Why not? Let's do a cheeky stream. Hey, teacher, leave those kids alone. All in all, you're just another brick in the wall. See, I got that reference. There you go. See, not completely stupid. Thank God for that. All right. Come on, Roadhog. Roadhog? Yeah, Roadhog. Oh, God. Hanzo's Dragons. Thing about Hanzo's Dragons is it goes through, like, all the scenery. Oh, yeah. Oh, oh, God. Yeah. Come here. Come here. No, Bastion. Oh. There's always a Bastion behind the corner. Around the corner, there's always a Bastion. And I guess it just serves me right for being so aggro. You need to check around every corner. I mean, I've played Dark Souls before. I know how this game works. You need to kind of worry about what's around every single corner like Dark Souls. And, you know, you've got to treat this game the same as well. That looks like a ferret from up top. Is that a... Oh, God. Hello. Someone sniped me. Someone sniped me. Oh god, I don't want to go out there anymore. Let's heal up. Respirator. Nice. Yeah, our Roadhog is quite the asthma sufferer, unfortunately. Although asthma is no joking matter, but he needs that respirator from time to time. Oh god darn it. Oh, the Hanzo kills. It's not Rafferty again, is it? No. God damn it. Look how close we are to winning this, but they're just pushing it back. God damn it, why are they pushing us back? Probably because I'm not being able to move up there. Just can't get up there, guys. Guys, I can't get up there. I can't get up. God, this guy's so slow. Alright. Where is he? Oh, nice, nice. Got that Bastion kill there. Very good. Say this, Farrah. Farrah, please. Farrah. Farrah, please. Farrah. Ah, oh, Farrah didn't die. Oh, what the hell? Oh, nice, we got it. Alright, that's the main thing. Good work, boys. Good work, guys. Oh, someone else with the green tracer there. Very good. Yeah, Bastion. Bastion, getting them plays of the game right now. Oh, there you go. Oh, pizza guy. Glad you joined, my friend. Again, I wasn't expecting anyone to join the stream today. This was mainly just a little surprise stream. If anyone wanted to come in and chill out, then that's good. I was mainly trying to get some footage, stick on the old YouTube channel, because I wanted to get some Overwatch on there. But you know what? I'm always happy when people join in. I mean, do any of you guys want to join in for a game? Like, do you wanna play? Up to you. Up to you if you want to play, guys. I'll leave game for a second. I don't know what I got from that loot box. That's really annoying. I opened a loot box whilst the game was being loaded. And, yeah, I ended up missing it, unfortunately. But yeah, Gary, Peter, do you want to play? Up to you guys. Oh, Gary's doing chores. All right. Well, Peter guy, say now or forever hold your peace as we look at Winston. I think we'll use Winston next game. Yeah. If I know. Shall we? Shall we use Winston? I don't know. Alright. Well, pizza guy's not replying, so we're gonna play anyway. We're gonna play. Welcome. Let's do it. Welcome to Hollywood. Alright, we don't know who we're gonna play. We're gonna play a couple more games. Yeah, we're gonna play a couple more games. We're gonna play one more guy that I either don't play much of or whatever, and then we're gonna end on Tracer. Let's be. Who should we be? Should we be Mercy? Yeah, let's be Mercy. Let's be the healer. We're gonna be the healer. Yeah. Dude, Gary, why do your links keep getting deleted? Is that my fault, or are you just typing deleted link yourself, like manually doing it? Because I should have links available. They should work, but I don't know. Guess not. Man, no. Look at that level 44 tracer. Oh man, I think I'm starting to get into the big leagues now, ladies and gentlemen. I mean, I'm not good at this game, believe me, but, you know, if I'm starting to be matched up with level 44 tracers, then either there's no one playing, or I'm worthy. D.Va, yeah, I've not used D.Va yet. Alright, we're gonna use Mercy. Oh, right, okay, fair enough. Yeah, I understand, mate. Alright, we'll use Mercy. If things look bad throughout the game, I'll switch to D.Va. I've never used D.Va before, so it'll be interesting to see how she plays. I know a little bit about her. I know you can kind of, like, get rid of your mech and then explode, like, the mech, and then just use your gun, kind of like Zero Suit Samus. She feels like Zero Suit Samus anyway, you know, with the pistol and whatnot, being able to shed her robotic skin. But anyway, we're going to offer some healing for Zarya here. Oh, Zarya, please, don't get too forward. You know, I want to heal you. I want to heal you as much as I can. Oh, okay, now I'm healing Torbjorn. I'm actually healing nobody. Oh, God. Zarya, please. Zarya, save me. Nice, Zarya, please save me. Save me, Zarya. Yeah, so, oh, God, that's a Reinhardt. Oh god, that's a Reinhardt. Zarya, please. Oh, Zarya. Zarya, please. I have a gun. What's the... Yeah, there you go. Oh no, I only got a turret. God damn it. Oh, Lucio got me. God damn it. Lucio OP, man. Lucio way OP. Alright, again, we're not good healers. Yeah, the thing about Mercy is that she also gets this little pistol, which is actually not too bad. It's actually a decent looking, well, a decent, like, powered pistol. So, yeah, we're not too bad. No, we're not too bad. We can do a little bit of offense, but we're mainly about the healing. Zarya. Alright, Zarya. My girl, Zarya. Oh, God. Zarya, please. Oh, hello. Zarya, do it. Zarya, protect me. Oh, Zarya. God damn it. We're gonna go straight to D.Va. We're terrible healers, guys. We are terrible healers. There you go, guys. You've just lost your healer because we're terrible. Alright, how does this work then? So, we've got a bit of a spray with those. We can charge, and I think the other attack is like a defense matrix where you can kind of shoot down enemy bullets. I think it's kind of similar to how Genji's sword defense works, so... Yeah, I think that's how it is anyway. Oh, points being contested. By who, pray tell? Anyone? No? Alright, okay. Oh god. I can help here. I can help. I can help. Nope. Okay, no one's shooting at me. There's a Reinhardt there. Nope. Oh, Genji, please. Genji, please. Genji, please. Ah, Genji, please. Oh, that's how it works. I can use LB to fly as well. Thank you, man. Thank you. Those are the kind of tips that I need. Thank you very much. How do I leave my suit? Can I, like, leave my suit early, or does my suit have to get destroyed in order for me to leave it? Not quite sure how that works. Oh, God. Yeah, we're dead. Yeah, I'm learning how to D.Va, ladies and gentlemen. Learning on the fly. Ah, Symmetra. Symmetra, please. Yeah. I thought Symmetra's gun, though, was actually just a heal beam, but apparently it can do damage to you as well, as shown there. And I can use LB to fly. Oh, right, it's not just a charge. Ah, very good, very good. Thank you. Thank you for that, Gary. Much appreciated. Gary is my D.Va expert, although now I'm absolutely lost. Where do I go? Can I go up here? Ah, couldn't quite make it. All right, we'll go through here then. Yeah. I think one of the weirdest things is that when you shoot... Oh, that's Tracer. Hey, Tracer. There you go. You're dead. Yeah, when you shoot with D.Va, you actually slow down, like, dramatically. It's really, really kind of bad, to be honest with you. You want to stay mobile with a character like D.Va. Oh, God. Symmetra, please. Oh, God, leave me alone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. I don't want any of you, Reinhardt. Reinhardt. Goodbye. I love that. That's so funny. Oh, there you go. There's the pin. Oh, thank you. Zarya with the shield. I don't think it'll matter, though. Oh, wait. No, I got the kill. Nice. Nice. Oh, blinded. Why was I blinded, though? That was weird. God damn it. Yeah. You can use Y to make the suit explode. Right. Okay. Good. Good. Again, I'm learning. Wait. Do I need my... do I need my ultimate for that? Like, could I do it now? Yeah, I don't know. I don't know. Again, learning how to D.Va, ladies and gentlemen. Apologies if this angers anyone. Right. D.Va, please. Oh, thank you for the armor. Thank you for the armor, Torbjorn. Thank you. Oh, hello. Oh, hello, Torbjorn. Help me. Help me, please. Oh, okay, do we get him? We got him. Nice one, Torbs. Nice one, Torbs. 30 seconds remaining, ladies and gentlemen. Yes, the GTFO burn, quite right. Lucio! Lucio, please! Lucio, I heard that you're gonna die today. Let's make it a thing. Oh, do I have infinite bullets here? Oh man, I don't even have to reload. That's amazing. Alright. Oh, we can shoot from the side. We can shoot from the side here. Alright, Symmetra as well. We can do some good damage here. I feel like I've done nothing. Bastion, oh god. Oh, nice, nice, nice. Ah, oh, goddamn. Overtime. I feel like I've done nothing with D.Va. We're gonna give D.Va another go, but I feel like I've done very little with D.Va right now. We'll see how well we did in the KDs. Yeah, I feel like that was not our best game. I mean, we look good doing it. Oh man, that new Tracer poser on the left. Torbjorn. Torbjorn with the play of the game. Let's have a look. Is it a turret one? No, no, not a turret one yet. Nice, two eliminations. Four eliminations. and then the turret. Very good, Torbjorn. You are getting my commendation, Mr. Torbjorn. Enjoy that. That is the kind of Torbs that does not rely on turrets. And he really does deserve that commendation. Alright, we're going to give D.Va another go. I'd love to be able to get to level 12 and just finish on... how do we do there, actually? With Torbjorn. Not Torbjorn. D.Va. How do we do? 5-3. Not too bad. Yeah, I'd love to be able to end on a loot crate, a loot box. Because I, as you may have seen, either in a previous episode or in this stream, I tried to do one during a game break and I couldn't see what I got with sex. And don't worry about it, Gary. You BRB all you want, my good friend. Alright, we'll have one more game with D.Va, we'll have a game with Tracer, and then we'll call it a night there. Alright, D.Va. On this very special Sunday, where I'm streaming just to chill out playing some Overwatch, because I don't normally play Sundays. Okay. Oh, I've joined a game that was already in progress. That has never happened before. Very good. Very good indeed. Alright, come on, D.Va.
Got it.
Oh, understood. Alright, where do we go? Where do we go? Oh, God, hello. Oh, Genji, please. God, you don't. I don't feel that you do much damage with D.Va's little guns. Like, they're okay, but I feel like the spray is just absolutely everywhere. Yeah, it feels like everywhere. I mean, I got one there. Can I get Genji as well? There you go. All right, we got three. Who's contesting this? No one? All right, cool. I want to try and use Defense Matrix. I think Defense Matrix kind of shoots down any kind of incoming bullets. It doesn't reflect it like Genji's defense skill. So it would be interesting to try and use that. That's our trouble. We're in trouble kind of play right there. Oh, there you go. There you go. There you go. There you go. Yeah, yeah. Oh, nice try, Genji. Nice try, Genji. Oh, Genji, you've got so much health. And you really should... Oh, you've been healed by Mercy. Alright, time to get out of here. Whee! Fly away. Alright. Flying away, guys. Flying away. Tracer's in the point. Tracer's on the point right now. Not anymore. Tracer's dead. Oh, God. Oh, something pinned me. I got pinned. Oh, God. Please. Alright, cool. We're doing well. Genji, please. Oh, this pistol's absolutely amazing, but I'm so squishy right now. That's the only problem with Zero Suit D.Va. She's just so squishy, and she gets shot like all the time. Oh god. I mean, we might be able to get behind here. Behind Reinhardt, there's D.Va. D.Va's down there as well. Oh, just all these tough guys. Oh, all these tough guys right now. Please, D.Va, please. Alright, we got D.Va's mech at the very least. That's good. I mean, D.Va's mech is so tough to take down. She gets like 600 HP or something, so it's always better to knock it out. Alright, let's get over there. We need to attack. Yeah, we can fly, can't we? Yeah. I don't want to use it, though. As Gary said, that is my GTFO button. If I need to get out of there, then we use the fly button. Where did Reaper go? There he is. Reaper's on the left. I'm gonna hunt Reaper down. Can we get him from over here? Yeah, we can. Yeah, Reaper. Oh yeah. And now I'm getting healed. Oh no. Oh, Reaper, please. Please, Reaper, be kind. I'm just a young girl. Nice. Reaper dead. Reaper down. Reaper's incredibly destructive, especially if you're fighting a really good one, which you quite often do in this game. Can I get round there? This little bridge thing's pretty good for like getting around the enemy, especially something like Reinhardt that's always got that shield on. Yeah, there you go. It just shields up all the time. In fact, it might be worth it getting like a Bastion hit. There you go. The Zero Suit. Oh god. Oh, hello. I see you, girly girl. I see you, Moisey. Yo, Moisey. Moisey, where you going? Oh, that's Farrah. Hey, Farrah. No, we're dead. Whoa, we're so dead, guys. What was I saying? No idea. Oh, Farrah. There's a couple of Farrahs here. I mean, we're about to lose. I've not been on the point at all, I don't think. Ah, nice. We got one Farrah. There's another Farrah.
the twin Baron
assault right now. But yeah, Zero Suit Diva's Y ability, the ultimate ability, is to get a brand new mech suit. So very, very useful, especially if you're in trouble at Zero Suit, like I was there, just being whacked around by Reinhardt. Yeah, it does make him easier to hit, but it also makes him a pain in the ass to fight, because he's swinging that hammer around like a maniac. God damn it, I don't want to end on a defeat. I really don't. Did I get anything? Play of the game. Nah, Trace. Trace too good. Spotty Skydiver. Let's have a look. Yeah, let's see. Oh, I was a part of this game. Ah, right, okay, good. Yeah, I mean, the way that this works is it's a best of three, and I was in a part of game one. So I'm not going to take any credit for the team losing there. Always give the healer the points. Always give the healer the points there. No one going to get commended there? Oh, dang. There was a lot of high-level guys on the enemy team there. That was a pretty difficult game. How do we do? 8-2.